Alrighty, everybody, welcome back to some more Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League.
Always with the explosive payloads. Get us something nice for once.
You heard the knockoff, Luther. Get your butts to the location.
So, what we have to do is we gotta deliver the payload. Okay. Deliver the payload to the location.
The right. In Baker Line, a writer's choice, and there resides the people's voice.
Redler, shut up.
I expected you'd have objections to my terraforming operations. Nevertheless, I am on a schedule. Be warned against further interruptions.
All right, so.
Congratulations on your victory. It shall be commemorated on New Kolu, right next to the trash can I make from your bones.
Improve your support team. You might just improve your chances.
So what we have to do is we have to go all the way back.
Skill shot.
Wants to run for mayor of Metropolis after this? Blowing up terraformers is a strong platform, I'd say. Waller likes explosions as much as I do. Well, it doesn't define me.
Kill enemies while swinging. No. I'm just trying to get to the terraformer. So. What the fuck? Okay. Ow.
The payload would be less vulnerable to ambush if you were with it.
Okay. Nope.
The tower shield is down. Take a shot. Get the payload.
Got it. I'm getting everything.
Got something to help you out. Back at the truck.
Got phasing activity. A new signal tower. That signal tower is stalling our bomb. Don't let it. Take him out.
All right, gotta take him out. I shoot the damn thing.
Yeah, nobody's fixing that tower for a hot minute.
I've assigned my best units to
give me everything. What?
They yearn to please me.
A fine target, Harley. I will end it.
Truck lock.
Come and get it.
Oh my god.
Look at Harley go! We could leave it to it, really.
You got something to help you out back at the truck.
Two hunters, one target boomerang.
All right, come on.
Each Earth has a task force X, and on each Earth, I collect or kill them all. What makes you think you'll be different? Your vehicle is fighting me, but my vehicle is simply much more powerful. Just look at it.
Where's the payload? It's right here. Come on now.
Well, this pop's not radioactive, but it's active and waiting to pump you up.
Let's go. Jesus Christ. Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Got the drop on.
Kick some butt while we got Radio Brainiac on the fritz.
Fuck off. Screw off.
Oh, you're bombing out here, Hal.
Enemy signals are jammed and they're about to get slammed.
Come on now. All right. Come on now. Did we win? We won.
That's how it's done, Task Force X.
Okay.
Applying overwhelming destructive force. Gotta admit, I'm impressed with how well I picked this team.
Fuck you. All right. Do we kill Brainiac now? That's my question.
Where has this been all my life of crime?
Ooh.
I take my rides free and my weapons unlicensed.
Loading Metropolis. Oh, God. Come on. You can do it. Oh, no. I think my game's frozen. We're stuck. Trying to load Metropolis in. So, this game sucks. Okay. I get it. Come on. Can you hurry up? Fame. Hello? Fuck. Hold on, I had to reset the game. Let's go.
I didn't think for a second that you'd make it this far, but you've continued to surprise me, so... Are you ready to take on Brainiac?
Yes, I am ready.
Bringing down our first Brainiac will be a team operation. While you engage his forces, your support squad will crack his data vault's shield. You'll need to...
I'm looking forward to... Sorry.
You'll need to complete all surgical strikes before we breach the vault. Waller out.
I'm looking forward to working with you on this important mission. Hero out.
Kill Brainiac. Here we go. Our first Brainiac, because there's supposed to be 13 of these motherfuckers.
Nevertheless, I am on a schedule. Be warned against further interruptions. Need I remind you, Harley, they put you in a box and abandoned you. As one of my favorite lieutenants, no one would ever forget you.
Within this city's fiscal stash, Lex Luthor sits upon your...
Let's go. Here we go. Ooh. Entering dimension. You have to... So we gotta...
Get in, get out, go home. Good?
Yep, sounds good. Here we go. Where are we now? Select mission.
Strike mission on Brainiac's data vault is a go. We're working on that shield as we speak. First priority is to pick your route. Time's ticking and you have ancillary objectives to clear before hitting the vault.
Fuck.
Task Force X's attack is on. Let him draw focus before we step up our cyber attack on that shield.
We'll need a surge of stimuli to keep Brainiac's network overloaded. In other words, you should kill everything.
You think they need to be told that?
Okay, Mom, Dad, we gotta go. Bye.
Gotta go over here.
Style and grace.
Come on.
This shield is flimsy, Task Force X.
Bugs ahoy! Always been a dream of mine to cause a ruckus in another dimension.
I missed my one shot.
Act on tour.
Boom. That's two.
Now to incubate a shield. Yes, the good times. Kill it, guys. Limited time offer. Murderize this incubator.
That's one. Incoming.
Storage or destruction. Those are the options for your Earth.
What? I live, though.
One freshly unshielded incubator. Ready for our special cut.
Incoming.
I need shield. Crystal deactivated.
Come back faster than buried memories. Oh, come on. I gotta cauterize my own wounds again.
Wait for it.
You picked the wrong gun to use.
Take a fork in it. Anyone got a fork? crystals just stay busted up?
You'll have to work faster than my nanotechnology.
What? Fuck!
Killing it out there!
Help me up! I got so much more to give!
I'm using for shields! And I'm fucked.
I don't ask for much.
How many more revives do I have?
Joy rides. Medical attention.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
It's already rebuilding itself, Task Force X.
The more I die.
Nanawe, your brutality, I have to admit, it's impressive.
Okay.
Kill these guys. It opens up the crystal, but it's fun too. Yep. I'm a role model to dangerous kids. Ugh, the healing power of crystals.
Fear my shadow.
Okay, using the shield, apparently. Okay.
Has Harley Quinn had her last laugh?
No. I'm already hating all of this. Boomerang, hurry the...
Harley's in the frozen section! What gives with these purple space rocks bouncing right back?
Quinn's on goofballs.
Oh my god.
I won't tell a soul if you pretend.
Mush this incubator!
Screw this thing.
What I like about wasted incubators is the self-expression.
There's one more left.
The output of this facility has barely fluctuated, Task Force X.
These crystals do not stay dead!
All right, let's get it. Fuck it. All incubators destroyed.
Incubator removal service. Satisfaction guaranteed.
Never mind. Oh my god.
Task Force X. There are still several possible failure states for you.
I hate this.
Next time we bust up this stupid crystal, it better stay busted up.
Crystals are fixing themselves up good as new. Rude.
Commencing barrage.
Oh my god.
Nice shooting, Sharky. Give me pin.
Alright, get it out. Beach. One more left.
See you later, incubator. Nothing like vandalism for a good cause.
And yet, given time, that single incubator could replace every fallen unit.
Hello? Can one of you guys revive me? Oh my god.
Cry for help. And I thought Quinzel had finally become independent.
I hate this level. Boomerang, I swear to Christ, we are running out of time, and the thing you want to do the most. Okay. Here we go. Bitch. That's it.
Now we're cooking with gas. Anything else need wrecking?
The shield protecting Brainiac.
Oh, right. Yeah. Yeah. Good thinking, Shaka.
All right. We are not gonna win this. That is for.
We turn those enemy incubators into outcubators. Does that work?
Oh, I remember this level from the beginning of the game.
Buried beneath the ashes of this world, all the might of my units.
Truck located. Ready for Operation Homs and Brainiac Guy.
Gotta say, beating the crap out of people can really brighten up a wasteland.
Okay, we're starting with some pretty wide scans, which will bring a lot of Brainiac's guys right down on top of you.
Yeah, we aren't winning this.
Talk about a toxic environment, yo!
Yeah, we ain't winning. I hate this level. Fuck this game. Right now, we have 3 minutes left and we're not gonna win. What more does this game want from me?
Gotta empty my pockets soon, huh? Even the ground's trying to kill me? Come on!
Yeah, we're fucked.
Time is up. Crush the earthlings.
The hell? Thirty minutes.
Can't hold on to these bad boys too much longer.
I'm full. I got it.
That's what I need, gang. Give me some more.
Maintain your
distance. God damn it. Two revives remaining. Fuck.
It's blood. Get me out of here. Talk about a toxic environment. Yo.
Supersize is going out with a bang.
Yeah, I'm fucked.
There's a bomb in your
last revive, and I'm fucked.
You're delaying the inevitable.
What? Look, it takes away my shield, and now I'm fucking dead.
Get a wriggle.
Gonna need to drop this data.
I quit. But where will it set me? Let's see where it sets me. Right here. I quit. I'm done with this game. I quit. This game sucks, officially. I'll find another DC game to play this year, I swear. Hope you guys enjoyed my playthrough of Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League. This game fucking sucks, and there's no saving it. Like, comment, subscribe, fucking see you guys next time.